I'm going to give you a little tour of my favorite house here in this neighborhood. And you may not get it, but I do. Almost looks like it's in the process of being abandoned or something. When people have a mailbox that looks like this, it gives you a good indication of what might be inside. Maybe a little paint.